Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I am going to show you that Maria Bello biography and lifestyle. Full name Maria Elena Bello. Born on 18 April 1967, age is 54 years. Maria Elena Bello is an American actress and writer. Her film roles include Permanent Midnight, The Cooler, A History of Violence, The Mummy Tomb of the Dragon Emperor, Grown-Ups, Prisoners and Lights Out. Early years. Bello was born in Norristown, Pennsylvania to Kathy, a school nurse and teacher, and Joe Bello, a contractor. Her father is Italian-American with roots in Modena, Italy, and her mother is Polish-American. She grew up in a working-class Catholic family and graduated from Archbishop John Carroll High School in Radnor, Pennsylvania. Bello's early TV appearances include episodes of the comedy duo South, Now Here Man, Mystery Loves Company. Bello is also a board member of the Duffer Women Action Group, an NGO that undertakes activism on behalf of genocide victims of the Darfur conflicts. Currently, the organization is based in a health clinic. Bello has a son, Jackson, with her former boyfriend, Dan McDermott. In November 2013, she wrote about having a same-sex relationship with her then-partner, Claire Moon. She published a book, Whatever Love Is Love, Questioning the Labels We Give Ourselves. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.